In May 2010, my friends and I made a list of the places we wanted to visit in Philadelphia. Soon after, we hit the road for what was to become the journey of a lifetime. And these are my friends. Steve, the brains of the operation. Tom, the problem solver. Juan, the culture connection. And me, Steve, the ringleader. As we traveled, we got an in-depth look at the people, places, and different cultures of Philadelphia. This is The Buried Life.
Philly!
We came here to Philly with a bunch of locations on our list. With many miles traveled, a couple days gone by, and many hours of touring, we feel like we've seen it all. Here are some of the sights and objections we accomplished while here in Philadelphia.
Now when the sun come up, I'll be there to say what up in the morning. Brush my teeth, find that clip I've been looking for since last night. I feel so caught up in the bud, I flow somehow in my bedroom. Turn around, see myself in the mirror, I guess I'm cool. And no sappy thoughts in my head, I'm feeling like I'm Peter Pan. Minus the tights and the furries, happy to see how far I've come. To the same place, it began my dreams, imagination. Perfectly at peace, so I move along a bit higher.
There are many things to love about Philadelphia, and we wanted to hear them all from the people's point of view. So we asked around, what do you love about Philly?
One of the things I love about Philadelphia is how passionate the fans are. Go Phils.
We love Philly!
I like Philadelphia because it's very diverse.
Okay, what I like about Philadelphia is...
We love Philly!
Yeah, 50 seconds.
We love Philly!
I like to pull up the flies, man. I hope to pull up the flies take it off.
My favorite part about Philadelphia is passion.
My favorite thing about Philadelphia is the B-Boys.
I love Philly!
I just love Love Park because it's just a great skate spot and it's really fun to skate.
You got a trendsetter of a gang of things, man.
We love Philly!
Thank you.
show you home and a fresh prince. Jazzier than Jeff is. Back in the day, Doc J rock a 7-6. Jersey just across the bridge. Bessie Ross Walt with Benjamin Franklin. 1776, state of independence. Highest kites ever since.
We're at Lincoln Financial Shield, home of the Eagles. And new starting quarterback, Kevin Collins.
Citizens be banking in, can we get another year? Yeah, I'm talking repeat, heat like Hamos, utterly amazing. Charlie wrote the manual, Broad Street.
Hey, I'm Steve, and we're here with Joe. We're on location of Citizens Bank Park. And Joe, what's your favorite part about Philadelphia?
Best part about Philly is the fact Doc Holliday's pitching here now, and he's going to win my fantasy league.
There you go, that's all I also have.
Good to see you.